Don't wish it was easier. Wish you were better. Don't wish for less problems. Wish for more skills. Don't wish for less challenge. Wish for more wisdom. If you are not willing to risk the unusual, you'll have to settle for the ordinary. Start from wherever you are and with whatever you have got. Formal education will make you a living. Self-education will make you a fortune. Success is nothing more than a few simple disciplines practiced every day. Either you run the day or the day runs you. We must all wage an intense, lifelong battle against the constant downward pull. If you relax, the bugs and weeds of negativity will move into the garden and take away everything of value. Motivation is what gets you started. Habit is what keeps you going. To solve any problem, here are three questions to ask yourself. First, what could I do? Second, what could I read? And third, who could I ask? If you really want to do something, you will find a way. If you don't, you will find an excuse. If you go to work on your goals will go to work on you. If you go to work on your plan will go to work on you. Whatever good things we build end up building us. Motivation alone is not enough. If you have an idiot and you motivate him, now you have a motivated idiot. It isn't what the book costs, it's what it will cost you if you don't read it. You must take personal responsibility. You cannot change the circumstances, the seasons, or the wind, but you can change yourself. This is something you have charge of. Success is neither magical nor mysterious. Success is the natural consequence of consistently applying the basic fundamentals. Failure is not a single, cataclysmic event. You don't fail overnight. Instead, failure is a few errors in judgment repeated every day. Work harder on yourself than you do on your job. You cannot change your destination overnight, but you can change your direction overnight. You don't get paid for the hour. You get paid for the value you bring to the hour. Don't just read the easy stuff. You may be entertained by it, but you'll never grow from it. Let others lead small lives, but not you. Let others argue over small things, but not you. Let others cry over small hearts, but not you. Let others leave their future in someone else's hands, but not you. We must all suffer one of two things, the pain of discipline or the pain of regret or disappointment. Without a sense of urgency, desire loses its value. Life and business is like the changing seasons. You cannot change the seasons, but you can change yourself. Therein lies the opportunity to live an extraordinary life, the opportunity to change yourself. Discipline is the bridge between goals and accomplishments. Take advantage of every opportunity to practice your communication skills so that when important occasions arise, you will have the gift, the style, the sharpness, the clarity, and the emotions to affect other people. If you don't like how things are, change it. You are not a tree. Days are expensive. When you spend a day, you have one less day to spend. So make sure you spend each one wisely. Give whatever you are doing and whoever you are with the gift of your attention. Learn how to be happy with what you have while you pursue all that you want. You cannot make progress without making decisions. Don't say, "If I could, I would." Say, "If I can, I will." No one else makes us angry. We make ourselves angry when we surrender control of our attitude. Your personal philosophy is the greatest determining factor in how your life works out. The big challenge is to become all that you have the possibility of becoming. You cannot believe what it does to the human spirit to maximize your human potential and stretch yourselves to the limit. The challenge of leadership is to be strong but not rude, be kind but not weak, be bold but not bully, be thoughtful but not lazy, be humble but not timid, be proud but not arrogant, have humor but without folly. The more you care, the stronger you can be. Character is a quality that embodies many important traits, such as integrity, courage, perseverance, confidence, and wisdom. Unlike your fingerprints that you are born with and cannot change, character is something that you create within yourself and must take responsibility for changing. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys will like this video. And if you really do like this video, please subscribe to this channel, like this video and share this video with your friends. So this will motivate us to make future videos like this. Thank you for watching once again. Stay blessed and stay motivated.